Resource management gives you real-time data on resource allocation across teams and projects and alerts you when resources are over-allocated, so you can make adjustments. To set up resources and resource managers, you'll want to work with the system administrator of your multi-user plan. The system administrator can designate resource viewers and add users to your plan so you can manage them as a resource. Resource viewers must be licensed users, and they are the only users who can access resource views. Resource views provide a high-level view of resource assignments across projects or groups of users or projects. You can drill down from any view to get more details about resource assignments and over-allocations. If a project you've created or been shared to is causing an over-allocation, you can go directly to that sheet and resolve the over-allocation by making adjustments to start dates and dependencies, reassigning tasks, or adjusting allocation percentages. In cases where you aren't shared to a sheet, you will see the allocation amount, but not sheet name. You can change the view to show a specific time frame, as well as create new views to look at groups of resources, like your team, or groups of projects, like the projects owned by you, or all projects related to the launch. Resource views can be sent to others or exported to Excel. Once resource management is enabled, it will be automatically turned on in all new project sheets. You can also add resource management to existing project sheets. First, make sure your Assign To column is set up as a contact list column, so you can assign users to tasks. If you're working with resources who are partially allocated to multiple tasks or projects, you'll want to add an allocation percent column to your sheet and format this column as a percentage. Next, click on the Gantt settings icon and verify that dependencies are enabled. Then, enable resource management on the sheet and select the column that contains your resources as well as your allocation percent column. Now, when you see your resource management views, you'll get an accurate allocation of that resource across all tasks and all projects. Resource management happens in real time, so if a resource becomes over-allocated, everyone will see an immediate alert, and the resource viewer can access the project resource view to view more details or make adjustments. And that's resource management in Smartsheet.